This is Monirul from Dipu. Today I discuss about the definition of economics. In general sense, economics is an academic study that production, distribution and consumption of goods and services. Economics is a choice of science, the science that explains the choice that make and how to change with scarcity. According to Lionel, economics is the science which studies human behavior as a relationship between yields and source. Example, the poor and rich alike face scarcity. Such as a boy wants to buy a chocolate and soft drinks, where the soft drinks price is 75 taka and chocolate price is 50 taka. Total, he needs 125 taka, but in his pocket, he has only 100 taka. So he feels scarcity. The student wants to go a party on Saturday night and he also wants to spend that same night to catching on his late assignment. So he feels scarcity. In another example, a businessman also feels scarcity. He wants to attend his daughter's wedding and also attend a business party at that time. But it's not possible to attend the same time in two parties. And finally, he also feels the scarcity. And we can say the scarcity is equal to wants is greater than total available resources. That's all. See you next.